Hello, dear Viola friends. This is Holland calling, introducing the fourth live stream of the IVS, proudly presented to you by the Dutch Viola Society on Sunday the 20th at 8:30 p.m. European time, Amsterdam. The Dutch Viola Society was established in 2012 in the oldest town of Holland, pearl of the turbulent delta and in the middle of three roaring rivers, the town of Dordrecht. Founding member Karen Dorman from Dordrecht will inform you in an interview about the establishment of the Dutch Viola Society and what was involved in the founding of a viola society. The current board of the Dutch Viola Society has prepared a quiz for our viola friends all over the world. And be prepared to discover and accept inevitable gaps in your viola-related intellectual development. Judith Salmon, Canadian violist studying at Codarts Rotterdam, will share sweet memories with you on the IVC 2018 Congress in Rotterdam and tell you about the birth of the Erasmus Viola. The Erasmus Viola was made during the Congress by four luthiers, and Judith is the current player of this remarkable instrument. Especially for the IVS 2018 Congress, the distinguished Dutch composer Leo Samama created the viola sextet. The current board of the Dutch Viola Society recorded a sextet named Viola Pomposa, especially for you, listeners, to the fourth live stream of the IVS, broadcasted from the oldest town of Holland this Sunday in June.